false idol. That's the cloth head we found. Oh, yeah. Now we need this for the top. Something up top. I think to get to the next, the last cave. Let me try something. View. Ah, it's not it. That's not what I wanted. Wait a second. Oh, who has that spell then? Milo? Vision. Oh, it tells you what an item is. Not view, but vision. His eyes glow. Judging from the marks on the sides, I think this slides into something. Interesting. Nothing to rave about here. You'll find this in any alchemist display. I think this can only be used once. Okay, it's probably gonna say that for all the items. Pretty interesting, though. What about the Orb of Truth? I've seen this in ancient scrolls. It's a magic orb that unmasks deceit. They spelled deceit wrong. They spelled it like receipt. I'm gonna restore it after this, guys. Cheesy, I know, but I just wanna see what it says. I wonder what it says for, like a weapon or something. With the long sword. Too long for me and too heavy for Pyra. This is a knight's weapon. Oh. No special properties. I don't think we'll find much use for it. That is really cool. It's too heavy for Pyra, but Inigo or I can handle it. It's nothing special. The bronze shield. Because I am going to restore it, because you know I'll use all my magic on this. I just like what it says. Bronze armor. Bronze helm. This is too heavy for Pyra and I. It's a piece of equipment for knights. It's nothing special. But yet he can wear the armor, but not the helm, right? I think? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, actually it doesn't say what it is. It's funny. I guess they figured by now you must know. But you'd be surprised. Thorn Whip. This is definitely for Pyra. No special properties. I don't think we'll find much use for it. Oh, it's useful. Hemp robe. How about the dwarf's key? We'll check that last. This is for magic users and can't be used by Inigo. Nothing special. Alright, let's just check one last thing. This only takes one magic point. But still, it's just kind of a waste, right? This is a door key. This is for opening the bronze door in the labyrinth. Yes, and a few other doors as well. Looks like, so I'm going to load. Okay. Hmm. I can lose less by not turning around and backing up, I guess. This is all one group? Yeah. Have at thee. This. Sweet. I bet you can do awesome blows for each attack. Oh, she's okay. Trying to mute our spells. When are we even using them? Six. Leave here, go back to the spinner. Like I said, at the end of the last episode, I think I said it, there are more items, but they're just... there's a long journey between each one. There's a lot of long tunnels here. A lot of twisty-turny tunnels, too. Tunnels. We want to go right. That's perfect. Will these things flex their muscles too? What are we at? The gym? You're flexing our muscles at us. Aha, you missed. And now you died. There's more tough enemies coming up. Now there's dead ends in here, but I want to check and make sure. Actually. Trouble ahead. Oh yeah, so much trouble. Okay. That's not marked on this. Another one of these things that we can't get through. I wonder if the rune key would work on it? It's actually kind of far from here. But nothing happened. I'll have to remember that there, because that's not marked on the map. Sure, we've got our affairs in order. Oh, okay. Fooled me. Oh, this one, though. No? All right. Right, okay. Well, there is a chest here, I'm telling you. This map is... oh! That's not on the map. Yeah, nah. Make sure which one's the load so I don't save here. Alright. Now we have to deal with the sea stallion. It's random, huh? Alright. Ow, man. Oh, damn. I guess you should have cast a spell. Okay. We'll see, and then... Alright. Okay. So, ghost at the end of there. And there is nothing. And here's a crap load of dark wizards. So next time we find a chest that's not marked on the map, save right before. Pyra, yeah, it's been a while since anyone leveled up. Most welcome. New spell. Oh, peace. Stops you from having enemy encounters for a while. I think it works only like on the lower level enemies. No, I'm probably gonna keep going and cut this episode into parts. I wasn't paying attention. She actually hit all four of those? That'd be awesome. And one ran away. She's like, ah, screw this, man. Two of your friends died right after. Ostrix? Oh, that looks so cute. Well done. Attack is one massive force? What? Oof! 30 points. And 20. Now, I guess when we take them out, the force is smaller and they don't do as much damage. It's pretty interesting, though. He has only one point. He doesn't have his crew with him. Some nice money and experience here. Say cure moderate wounds on Inigo and cure light wounds on Pyra. I wonder if we should cut this off. Oh. There's a smelling salts down there. Do I dare grab it? Oh, actually, no. I was going to cut this episode into parts. That's right. What is wrong with me? There's a pool. That's not marked on the map. Oh, really? That's not marked there either. That one single... I mean, I'll grab it. Ouchies. Alright. Well, it's just one. Oh, some more tomb walkers. Oh, she got paralyzed. Nice. We need to take these out. Luckily, we're about to pick up another smelling salt, so... We need a spell. Are we gonna get a spell that does that? Hope so. Yeah, item. She could use a small heal as well. Oh, jeez. That is interesting, the little dance they do. 20 and 20. She's got almost... She's got more than twice as many magic points as he does. Nothing. Ah, jeez, I just want my stuff here. You get the Tomb Walker, we'll hit the others. Now they all attack. Well, at least that thing's not sprinkling powder on us. Sweet. Nice. Pyra, kicking butt. Smelling salts, good. To replace the ones we just used up. I think down here is a dead end, just gonna check it out. And it is. Alright, we'll leave this area. Are we... We're actually good. Okay, so that's that, and then we want to make this turn. Get a little magic draining. And then here we're making a left to continue where we were going. Period. Now what's interesting is in here. There are walls that fall on you. I'm not sure if they damage you or what. Look at the boobs on her. Yeah, it just falls. Okay. I don't think we took any damage. Aw, damn. I do not approve of that. Ah. That does no damage, crap. I don't like that. Oh, and healing. I am not approving. Stop kicking us. Yeah, we are getting some money. Okay, so that wall closed on us, but we can get in this way. They have yet to do that. Oh, it's blasting us. Not that bad. That screen is yet to work on us. Alright, so we've got a whole bunch of these things that close. Oh, there's some chainmail up ahead, though. I want to get that. Yeah, I don't like these things paralyzing us, so we're gonna go all out on them. Too bad Milo doesn't get to go. We could take one out. Oh, now he's paralyzed, too. She might just kill them all. I'm hoping. Yay! She saved the day, Pyra! That whip is pretty awesome. And I just want to see, can Milo No, we can't access his items. That'd be like really bad luck if the one paralyzed has the one remaining smelling salts. Does anyone need some healing? I'm actually okay right now. So we've got one there. One there. Two there. Continuing. Okay. Try that one. But if we go ahead, there's nothing much there. But we're gonna make a right around this wall that just fell down. And then a left. And we'll find some chainmail. Milo's spell is blocked by a magical barrier. And that's okay, we're not even casting spells, we're just killing you. That doesn't last outside of battle, I hope. No. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Oh, wait. This is the ghost. I'm pretty sure this is the ghost, so I'm gonna save. And just check to see where we are. Just for the hell of it. Go to sleep and let us kill you. Nope, unaffected. It's just attacking, maybe we can kill it. Cool. We actually killed that ghost. And Milo went up a level. Hooray! Reward. So luckily it didn't cast that soul-destroying thing, whatever. Quick was increased to level 2. I'm not sure if that's a party-wide quick or just makes you quicker. So that worked out. So I'm not where I thought I would be, but I can go around. Yeah, we need some heals around here. And that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, stop doing that. Now I hit backward. Two more. She's getting to start get down to where Milo is. And that's yeah. Alright, continuing. Go get that chainmail. Oh, what are you? War lizard. Sweet.